not so easy.
So they have like the way in, the way out, or just...
I think so.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So we have to pass this way.
This way, we go out in that way later.
Uh-huh. Us. You're right here.
Yeah, when you're walking like... I just don't want to be polite, but I can't step wider than this.
So I'm gonna explain in English. He do the prayers in Balinese. Yeah? Mm-hmm. So he's the face of this temple, and actually he's like in here, you know, the older priest, and then there is the youngest priest. So that is always, you know, like one young and one older, so that any time, you know, the older one disappears, they have no one. And then maybe we give you some flowers, incense, so later I'm gonna remind you what flowers that you need to pick, and then maybe gonna be there, so we're helping you with that side, and we're gonna be this side for the packages. Yeah. Now we're going to sit comfortably. Okay? And then...
No, that's a big deal.
So now just sit comfortably for a while we do this skin. And the first you can train your fingers and bring the
smoke. Your palm in front of the incense, and you can wrap your palm and put on your toes on your heart and your thigh.
Now
you can
make yourself comfortable and on top of your chin.
Oh.
pick your incense and then pick some flowers, and then you connect into the higher spirit. Now we're gonna start our prayer together. So we're gonna start. So we're gonna start putting some water blessing. Just bring your hand like up. With the empty hand, number one, and then number two with the white mouse. So I'm gonna one step at a time here. So together now, clean your fingers with the incense, and then place your hand on your forehead with empty hand. Purify your body, your mind. Now finish, and then take white or yellow flower, purify the flower with your incense. When you're ready, place your fingers on your forehead. And then number third with the Kuang Yin, this one. And then purify the with the incense. And now connect to the power of the nature. To the spirit of the mountain. Bring your hand down and then pick some flower and then you put on your right ear. And then the rest you can put it down. The pot one, mix color, two color.
Many colors you have? Three or five?
Well, many two colors. Mean. And then place your hand on your forehead. And be grateful for whatever that you receive already in your life. Then bring your hand down, pick some flowers, put on your left ear or your crown. Then the rest you put down again. The last one with empty hand. Thank you.
So everyone, when you receive anything, you use your right hand.
Yep.
In the temple, right hand.
You can do it when you put your forehead.
Also a little. Yeah.
Your forehead.
You're eating.
Like this one?
This we call bija. Bija, that means seed. The seeds to grow your wisdom, to speak truth, and to grow your love and compassion.
So you put it here, you put it here.
Yeah. This symbolizes of abundance, Maya, abundance of wisdom, abundance of love and compassion.
So the last one, we're going to say thank you to this spirit of the temple together, yeah?
You go from Santu, no?
You fix slow walking, yeah, because we just silent now.
Yeah, we just silent. Yeah, then we fix slowly walking, yeah. Not rush, not rush. So we need sarong to make our legs slow, step slow, yeah.
Too slow sometimes.
To wake up my legs.